The president, myself, many of us are deeply concerned and troubled by the Supreme Court's ruling today. It, I believe, defies common sense and the Constitution of the United States.
What you just said is one of the most insanely idiotic things I have ever heard. At no point in your rambling, incoherent response were you even close to anything that could be considered a rational thought. Everyone in this room is now dumber for having listened to it.